Good morning, everybody. I'm Josie Ashler, and it is another sunny and windy day here in the beautiful Ilha de Guajiru. We're going to be starting off the live with round number 4 and round number 5 of the men. I can see the guys starting to get prepared, pumping their kites, getting the lines all tuned to go and battle it out here on the water. What a day of competition here at Ilha de Guajiru SuperKite Brazil. The only words I can say is whoa. We have had some of the best action to date on the water. Round 4 and round 5 of the men. Highlight of the day has got to be the 10-point ride there by Liam Whaley. He got a Moab 7 picture perfect and was incredible to see the speed throughout that maneuver. Then also we have to mention the Brazilians, the talent here, they just have so much power. Eric Anderson going head to head against Valgarat and winning that heat with a very nice slim 7. We saw Manuel Suarez and also Guillermo Costa proving why Brazil has so many champions. Upsets of the competition. Carlos Mario, great to have him back involved on tour. Still has a little bit of an injury, but has not made it through to the future rounds. And two-times vice world champion Adel de Cornel also losing out on his heat. He's going to have to come back stronger next year. Then let's talk about the Colombians. Valentin Rodriguez, current world champion, proving why he was number one last year with a very, very nice repertoire of multiple handle pass maneuvers. And Juan Rodriguez, this guy has put in the work in the off season, improved so much and had one of the best heats to date. We also moved over to the girls and started with round number 4 of the ladies. Highlights have to be Pepper Van Eersel, powerful until the end, battling it out against Therese Turbel, and it was on the final move that she got first position in her heat. Claudia Leon from Spain, the young Spanish rider, so consistent. She really has been putting in the off-season training and getting move after move. Consistency really paid off for her. And then once again, Kate Lang from Poland, multiple wakeboard maneuvers, really like the style and landing 6 out of 7 attempts. Wow, another day of competition in the bag here at the beautiful location of Ilha de Guajiru. One more time, sunshine, wind, good vibes, and we look forward to seeing you guys tomorrow.